All right, moving along. After elections in the Gaza Strip, Yahya Sinwar will continue to head Hamas in the Strip for a second term. Facing intense competition against rival Nizar Awadalla, sources reporting that Sinwar won 167 out of 320 votes in Gaza's Shura Council. Critics say although elections are held in Gaza, the system is corrupt and results do not necessarily reflect the true politics of Gaza residents.